Everybody, it's Stevie Games TV. Welcome back to episode 43 of Stevie Moris' Road to the Show series. And this, we're going to finish up our series with the Rays, my old team. We're batting cleanups. We have a career batting average of 433 and 4 homers, 11 RBIs off the Rays total on our career. So yeah, we bombed this team, like, no joke. Shut up, Vaskurgeon. Sorry, bro, but I like you, but, like, don't want to listen to your voice. They want to listen to my voice. My cringy voice. It used to be very, very cringy in my earlier episodes, but it's gotten better. I've become more of a better YouTuber, but I'm still a bad YouTuber. I mean, hey, one like equals one prayer for making me a better YouTuber. Smiley comes set, first pitch on its way. Into the seats, 0-1. Go check out my boy, Kyrie Irving got fame. And TNC Quady. Bro, they're lit. Squared that one up just a little late. Do I have this on beginner? Okay, I'm like, why is he pitching me only fastballs? It's all he's pitched me. A pause and the 0-2. Nope. I was expecting a fastball. Let's go. A changeup on error. No, slider down. We're in. Yeah. Hit me. Bro, why would you hit me? Plus, I got that legit speed that you don't want to see. Hit hard on the ground to second. Scooped up. Throw on to first. He'll be in time. And a good chance for the Angels goes for naught as the side is retired. Angels strand a couple. Okay. Espinosa, he'll get to take his first. I still need to change my glove. Like, it's still Ray's glove. Like, I want to get 17, but tax season. End of story. Oh. What? Oh my gosh. That stinks.
Stevie Moris will stand in. He took home a Silver Slugger Award for American League outfielders a year ago.
Yeah, I did.
Chop foul at the plate, strike one. And he falls behind 0-2.
Nice slider inside. No? Boom! Get that out of here, bro. Get that out of here.
A solo shot here to left as the Angels take a.
You don't pitch to me like that. It's gotta be 400. 425, okay? Well, this guy's been a real.
Stevie Moris comes forward now. A home run in his last at bat.
Yeah, he absolutely crushed it earlier, so let's see if he can get into another.
He's lucky I wasn't expecting that. That's out of there. That's out of there. It's back to back. Yes. That's 394 feet.
Solo shot to right center. His second of the game. As they pile on, it's now.
Yeah, it is. It's my second of the game. 404. It's 10 feet off. Anthony Rizzo, that's who they replaced me with. You know, they did get me as a first baseman. They drafted me for my first base ability, but they never used me at first base. They used, I I said, you know what, I want to play left field so I could get called up. Steve Pierce was playing left field, and I'm like, you know what, I'm not going to steal it from Steve Pierce. Let him play there, bro. Yeah, it's working.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
That's.
And here's a foul tip into the catcher's glove. Moves it to 0-2.
Can you give me another fastball?
This is a guy who will not get cheated up there, and he almost came out of his shoes on that one.
Want to give me another fastball? Give me another fastball.
Nothing in two count and the pitch.
Okay.
Got him swinging, and that will end the inning.
You know what? I hit two home runs in this game.
Angels are gone in order. They lead it 6-1.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Strikeout. That's the biggest part of this game, yeah. Yeah, totally. Get this trash out of here. It's me, yeah. Boom.
Deserving, but gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the
put my signature on there.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really
helped
these guys to this victory.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon.
Okay. Yeah, I'm being baller. There's no doubt about it. Who do I want to play against? Simtel there. What are you doing? It's my dog being stupid. What? What's the matter?
Hello there, baseball fans. Let's recap what went down around the league on Monday. In the AL Central, the Oakland Athletics allowed 5 hits in the game.
Yeah, 6 home runs.
7-2.
Yeah.
The O's put together 10 hits total.
Boom. Let's play this game. I didn't notice this. Well, I may have noticed this in a past episode, but I totally forgot. We have Joe Mauer batting 341 batting average. It, at like the 7th batting spot. We're a stacked team. That's like really, that's loud. I hope you guys can hear me. It's up. Didn't expect that. Nuh-uh, no way. Yeah, yeah, I'm safe. Get wrecked. What are you doing, dog? My dog. He's lying down now after he used to stare at me for like a million seconds. Stole that. Can't do that. Bro, look how small he is. Okay, I'll steal. Stole that. Getting that. Shortstop didn't even see that. Yeah, cheer out. Come on. Snack me in. Knock me in. Hey. Okay. There we go.
Stevie Moris will stand in. He took home a Silver Slugger Award for American League outfielders a year ago.
Here we go. It's okay. It's curveball right there. No, it's not. It's a base hit.
Oh, he's in.
Why are you trying to get me out on the bases? Oh, no.
He's good.
He's scared.
Runner going.
Nope, that ball can't
do worry about a throw. Ball four.
He's scared. I'll steal third if you want me to. Crap. That was bad. I didn't even know what I was doing. I thought you pitched it for some reason. I'm like, wait, no, what's going on? I'm like, oh crap. Got this, coach. Caught it. Where's the Dodger game? Oh, it's a train. It's a 2-2 train. So scary. Juiced up by my foot. Ooh. There we go. No, I'm swinging. I want to swing. Like Miguel Cabrera. But I was holding the show card. I'm like, what? Devin Travis. They're doing double play. Bro. Okay. So if I take three steps off the bank, he'll step off. Does he see me? Yeah, no. Yeah, nope. I'm just teasing it, bro. Only 44 pitches. You trying to get me out? Yeah, now it's Mike Trout. Now you gotta worry. Cause I was stealing. I was confident in Mike Trout. I had confidence. Okay. Seven to five. Wow. Look at you, dude. How are the Dodgers doing? They're winning 6-2. Because they're baller. That's a triple. That's a double. Thought it was a triple. Did we win or lose? We lost! Yeah, no. Winning three of the last four games. And it hasn't been a home stand to remember so far. They're just 2-3 in their first five games, so they're gonna need to. Darn it, oh, I'm gonna make it. I'll steal. And boom. And boom. And right there. Mm-hmm.
One ball, two strikes.
It's obvious. Still this. I'm not holding it there. Scoring a run.
Two and oh now. Yeah, he didn't even have to think twice about that one. And now he's got a good hitter's count.
outside.
3-0 now. And a good comeback there. It's 3-1.
He can afford to be patient here because all he's looking to do is get on base and do his damage from there.
Shot fouled over towards the coaching box. Bases are empty here with 2 men out.
Darn. This guy's hard to play against.
John Singleton will stand in as we show you the numbers for his last 8 ball games, and he continues to be as hot as anyone on the ball club. Carrasco pauses. 0-1 pitch on its way. Belted high in the air out to left. Morris ranging back.
Oh. Yeah, I kind of knew, like, I thought it was gonna like bounce off that.
Robert Lewis will dig in now. Currently 9th in the AL in hitting interim play. Leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. Stevie Moris will stand in now. Punch out victim twice already. EK, I'll ask you because you're the one sitting next to me. Do you approach an at bat differently when you have 2 strikeouts under your belt this early in the game?
Well, you do in the sense that whatever you did the first 2 times, it wasn't working. But I think if you start worrying too much about trying to avoid the hat trick, or worse, it'll start becoming a mind. You'll start falling into some pretty bad habits.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Very unsafe. Whoa, bro, that was so good. Dude, my speed is legit. Dude. Okay. I can't hit against this dude, it's plain and simple. What? Okay. Get out of here. Okay, well, they win.
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our top player of the game award?
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits, but more importantly, that big home run which really led his guys to this victory.
What's going on? There we go. So I will leave us at that. Bye-bye, everybody.